I thought you'd never wake up, Ryu Hayabusa. My name is Lovelace, and I'm in charge of the Abysmo Laboratories. We shot you with enough tranquilizer to bring down a dinosaur, you know. You are indeed an impressive specimen.
What is this place?
Welcome to our virtual simulation environment. We would appreciate your cooperation for a few moments.
I won't help you.
I'm afraid you don't have any choice. In this simulated space, we convert quantum oscillations into real-time tracing and reconstruction of physical objects. In other words, this space is just like the real world. You can be hurt here, and you can die.
Expensive toy.
I have your friends with me. The woman who shot you, and her daughter.
You're dead.
If this all goes well, you might even get to see them again. So, shall we begin the test? I've been waiting for this moment. Show me what a master can do.
Complete. But you, my little falcon, will not leave this cage.
Masks. They allow one to play a role by hiding one's true face. Your mask is no different. Hero or murderer? Which is the true face of Ryu Hayabusa?
Let's go. I'll drag you to hell!
Yeah!
Where are Kana and Mizuki?
This time we'll get sick. Isn't it just one?
Yeah!
The ninja? Fuck you!
Reacting to the
managed to stop the blood.
You're the ninja!
It's dangerous here. You should run.
Did you come for the girl?
Yeah.
Okay. I have access to the elevator. I'll take you down to the lowest level.
Why are you doing this?
Don't look a gift horse in the mouth. I have a little girl about her age. Or she was last time I saw her. After I let you off, I'm going back to her.